Did y'all know we have been a band for 21 years?
I'm finally old enough to drink.
That is a very long time. Our moms, who are all here tonight, they're up there, used to drive us to the Risley Theater and the Aardvark in their minivans. And here we are.
And also, it's our kids' first time ever seeing us play at a rock show.
At least my kids.
They've seen pictures when Daddy was less gray and he was much younger, and they were like, your dad was in a band and he was much cooler back in the day. And so now they get to see that we actually live up to that hype.
It's the first show. My kids have no idea that we used to do this, but they're here, they're up there.
I love a simple life from porch in my lover's eyes, green grass and an open sky. I love a simple life.
those of you that traveled out of state, welcome to Texas. It's very fitting that this show is in the Stockyards, man, because there's nothing better than Fort Worth, Texas. You smell of cow pooping cowboys. Welcome to Texas. I sing songs about Texas. I sing them often as if she was some old lover I used to know. Wishing I could back there, back there to the homeland every time. I hear one on my radio. Twin fiddles playing. Wonders of old Cowtown. Silver hair and he's still there. Do a Scottish warm and fair. My friends, there's a song in every town. That song is a song by one of our heroes, Pat Green, if you didn't know it.